With your beastly little eye. With your beastly little eyes, you stare at me and say nothing. And wait. And then you hold on to me. And again, you stare at me and say nothing. Conjured you to life. Where do you come from? From harsh Mediterranean ports. Chanting fairs of Tuscany, a chant, churned in burning sun. Southern winds, the vastness impressed the marvel on your savage, on your savage Sphinxian face, Sphinxian face. Soaring waft, tragically, as it does to a lioness, dishevels your dark mane. Then you stare anguishes, anguishes after you, after you, after you, and kisses you. Kisses you. Kisses you. Distorted my gaze incessantly, incessantly, incessantly. For your mouth, your mouth, then express. Revealing, revealing the tumultuous rage, the tumultuous rage of its potential. Obsessed and recessed and condemned me. Condemned me. Suspect the magnanimity coming my way, and neither settle your character's claim or us disparities. Between two passing ships, you explained that same swelling of air when we're parting. Brutalant as it is, I never liked spring. I never liked spring. The first is seeming breezes and songs. Discomforting transformations. The irrational climate always made me weary. Serpents raise their heads. City of summer is all there is to it. Brought you the skin of summer, its sweltering heat appoints the sun. Diversation. Zeus, Zeus, Zeus. Zeus, who charged men to understand, has decreed, has decreed that, that we that wisdom only comes through suffering. Ineffable grace, human's inanity assigned you odious.
misunderstood life's preciosity. Blessed time.
The gods' brutal benevolence made you a double-edged sword. On the one hand, you increasingly enhance us. On the other, you blazon our caducity. Yet you are an Anki Supreme. The latter, thankfully, shall always remain arcane, forever impenetrable. You bear every kind of insult, little shrieks from cocksure vain creatures, clinging on to their insignificant touching up. My mind ceaselessly wanders to this or that other still. Instantly, disquiet me close, and then I no longer care who fits whom. Contemplates my splendid self, my splendid self. Thank you. In a welter of contradictions, insecurity, doubt, for I only know how to be so. Eternal vacillation.